My dad is so weird. I'd love to meet him someday. You know, my friend was telling me that his dad used to beat him with a belt. And that's just the setup to my story. So forget about that poor son of a bitch. Anyway, so he was talking and I was waiting for him to be done so that I could talk. You know, so he's talk. Like, oh, it's my turn next. And I said, my dad never hit us. My dad is a lawyer and he was a debate team champion. So he would pick us apart psychologically. One time I was at the dinner table when I was like 6, because I had to be. My dad goes, how was school today? I said, it was good, but someone pushed Tyler off the seesaw. And where were you? I was over on the bench. And what did you do? Nothing, I was over on the bench. But you saw what happened? Yeah, because I was over on the bench. So you saw what happened and you did nothing? Yeah, because I was sitting over on the bench. Let me ask you this. In Nazi Germany, when people saw what the Nazis were doing and they did nothing, were those good people? Oh no, those are bad people. You gotta stop the Nazis. But you saw what they were doing to Tyler and you did nothing because I was over on the bench. And then my dad said, just explain to me this. How are you better than a Nazi? And then my mom said, I made a salad with craisins. And the conversation ended. My dad's a very weird and formal guy. A lot of people ask me if he gave me a sex talk. Yes, I think. I was like 12 years old, and my dad walked up to me and he said, hello. Hello, I'm Chip Mulaney, I'm your father. And then he said the following. You know, Leonard Bernstein was one of the great composers and conductors of the 20th century. But sometimes he would be gay. And according to a biography I read of him, when he was holding back the gay part, he did some of his best work. Now, we don't have time to unpack all of that. And I don't know if he was discouraging me from being gay or encouraging me to be a classical composer, but that is how he thought to phrase it to a 12-year-old boy. How would that ever work? Like years later, I'd be in college about to go down on some rockin' twink and I'd be like, wait a second, what would Leonard Bernstein do? I've never talked to my dad about that. But I figured I would tell all of you.